Sometimes we need to create multiple manual interactions when working with simulations. And to simplify the creation of interactions, I am using an exploded view on my model. But even with an exploded view, doing this manually can often be time-consuming and lead to a lot of mouse movements. As you can see, this is the hard way of doing things. So now I'll show you a few tips and tricks on how we can do this a lot quicker and easier. The first tip is to pin the window so that you don't need to reopen it for every interaction. When picking the different faces for the interaction, you can use right mouse button to go to next window in the property manager. When you have selected the faces and the interaction is fully defined, you can use the right mouse button again to save it. If I need to make changes to the next contacts in the series, that is easily done in the Property Manager. And as you can see, the next interaction has the same definitions as the last one, so I can go straight ahead and create my second bonded contact. When I'm done creating my manual interactions, I can use D on my keyboard to move the confirmation corner to where I have my cursor and close the Property Manager. And as you can see, all the interactions I have created has been added to the simulation.